Now, Jet 24's Mike Venner with sports.
Welcome on in. It's time for sports. Seeing their five-game winning streak snapped in a near rally Saturday afternoon, the Seawolves closed their 12 games in 14 days homestand on getaway day against Binghamton. Down to UPMC Park we go for the sixth game of the series, the finale. Erie led it 3-1 after one. Move ahead to the top of the third. Manny Rodriguez homers for a second straight day. Cuts the lead down to a one-run game on the solo shot to left field. In the fourth for Erie, they get it going. Carey Carpenter takes this one out of here for a solo shot. 4-2. The score at this point. Very next batter after Carpenter. How about Dylan Rosa, who homered and walked it off both on Friday. Today cracks a solo shot to make it a 5-2 game as he takes this one just out of here. After a bingo run in the sixth, Joe Navalon comes in with the bases loaded. One out, gets out of the jam with a foul ball out and a strikeout to end the threat here. Navi and Max Green combined for four bullpen innings, allowing two hits, one run, four strikeouts, and Green picks up the save. Erie takes 5 of 6 from Binghamton with a 5-4 win as the Seawolves close their 12-game homestand with a 13-5 overall record before hitting the road for Altoona.
Well, I thought Joe kind of, that was the big spot of the game right there, to come in and keep that momentum. And, you know, hopefully we're minimizing that inning and he ends up throwing a zero up and leaving, you know, three inherited runners. And that's, anytime you can do that, that's a great job. And, you know, and then I think the guys kind of fed off that a little bit coming out of the bullpen there behind him. And, you know, Max got ahead of guys and did a nice job, got it done.
There's guys at the bottom who can rake and there's guys at the top who can rake. And I think on any given day, it's a different guy doing this interview, you know, so. We have a ton of confidence, you know, in the lineup and guys off the bench as well.